The earliest definition of corporate governance was given by none other than Milton Friedman. Internationally known economist and a Nobel laureate. He said corporate governance is way of doing business in accordance with the desires of owners and shareholders, which is to make as much money as possible in conformity with the rules of the society as embodied in laws and local customs. Obviously, his definition is directed towards market value maximization and underpinning, you know, shareholder capitalism. In today's time, I would not agree with that definition. Because according to me, it has a narrower connotation in today's times. Maybe it held good many years back, but not today. Today, management of economy or business, small or big, whether in an expansive manner or limited and passive manner, has to have a troika objective, a trio objective, three objectives. Attainment of social goals, economic development, and prevention of depletion of natural resources. On the contrary, I would even go to the extent of saying restoration of natural resources. And it reminds me of three key words of letter P, which is an integral part of corporate governance or sustainability. They are synonymous expressions today. Three P's: people, planet, and profit. And in fact, I'm carrying this card, which I found on the bedside table of Fairmont Hotel. And many of you who are staying in the Fairmont Hotel, you would have seen. And when they come for turn down service in the evening, they put this card right in the middle of the bed. And what does it say? Fairmont Sustainability Partnership. It's not a fashion statement. It's the need of the time. Sustainability will only make the human race survive in times to come. Several business schools, I don't want to name the top ones, all across the globe, teach their business students code of ethics, principles of corporate social responsibility. But rarely do they teach the skills, techniques associated with making a business sustainable. And I must commend Moores Group for taking such a timely initiative in this direction.